discuss mode of payment and due date for TDS deposit in this video. We are going to discuss TDS return. Filing of TDS return as per the provisions of Section 203 of the Income Tax Act, 1961, read with Rule 31A, which reads as follows: Every person responsible for deduction of tax under Chapter XVIIB shall, in accordance with the provisions of Subsection 3 of Section 200, deliver, or cause to be delivered, the following quarterly statements, namely, Statement of Deduction of Tax under Section 192 in Form 24Q, Statement of Deduction of Tax other than Section 192, Form No 27Q in respect of the deductee who is a non-resident not being a company or a foreign company or resident but not ordinarily resident, i.e. non-resident, and Form No 26Q in respect of all other deducts. Form 26QB is used for deposit of TDS return / liability in case of purchase of property. Due dates of filing TDS return. Quarterly return due date for quarter 1 due date is 15th July. For quarter 2 due date is 15th October. For quarter 3 due date is 15th January. For quarter 4 due date is 15th May. Note, Form 26QB, used for deposit of TDS return / liability in case of purchase of property, has to be filed within 7 days from the end of the month in which the deduction is made. If you have any query, please write us. Our first priority is to respond our subscriber queries. Your feedback is important for us. File your TDS return and done your TDS work with us. You will get the benefit of timely, qualitative and expertise service. Write us at tldcdelhi@gmail.com or call us at 0999982345. In the next part we will discuss issuance of various TDS certificates. Never miss a chance to view new videos. Subscribe our channel. Currently the subscription is free.